Good morning. If you don't mind, find your way to your seats. We are about to get started with our program. We want to thank y'all for being here on a really wet, rainy day in Amarillo. Not often we get to open with that remark, but we're glad that you're here. Thank you for braving the storm. My name is Brian Inovolson. I'm the managing director at the WT Enterprise Center and your master of ceremonies today for the Governor's Small Business Summit. I'm excited to be here. Me and the community partners have been working for about 2 months with the governor's office on putting together this program for y'all. We hope you get the opportunity to meet some people. Please go check out our resource tables, but more importantly, meet fellow business owners that are doing this same thing right here in the Panhandle. Business ownership is lonely and hard at times, and we're proud here in the Panhandle. We have a lot of friends that help us in that regard. So with no further delay, I'd like to introduce you the president of the Amarillo Chamber of Commerce, Jason. Jason, would you like to come up and open us up this morning?
Try not to fall. I don't need any more pain these days. Brian, thank you. I think originally I was supposed to be the MC, so I appreciate you taking that on. You'll do much better than I ever would. So, anyway, welcome everybody. Welcome to Amarillo. It is kind of crazy these days with the rain. I know it's caused some delays and some other things, but I truly appreciate you guys coming out this morning. I know all of us stay really busy, so you coming out and learning from our peers about what they're doing to combat some of the big topics that are going on with small business right now, and just networking. You know, Amarillo has always been a very local business-oriented community, learning from one another, working with one another, and that's what these things are all about this morning. So thank you all for coming. I do want to thank the governor's office. Their organization has been great in putting all of this together for us. I know that some of them could make it, some of them couldn't. That's kind of how it works with some of these events. But there are a few of them here, and I think it's going to be a great time. So thank you. I do want to also thank most of your tables will have a list of our partners that kind of put this all together. So I want to thank all of the partners. I know that they're going to be coming up here. They're going to be talking a little bit throughout the day. They'll be in the networking sessions as well. So you're going to hear a lot about that. Again, like Brian said, we've got resource tables around. During our breaks, please make sure that you're learning about these resources that can help your business grow at all levels, financially, with workforce, with all different kinds of things that you potentially need. I want to thank you for that. Now, I do got to say, man, I see a guy right back over here that's got a pillow like that, man. I feel your pain. I feel your pain. So anyway, so we're excited for today. I think they're going to come up and talk a little bit more, but the breakouts will be across the hall here. We'll spend a lot of time together. There's a lot of fun to be had. And more than anything, just embrace this, ask questions, meet people, take advantage of being here today, because these opportunities are very, very valuable and they don't come around very often. So again, I just want to thank everybody for being here. If you're not a member of the chamber, I think most of you are here. If you're not one, we've got a booth in the back corner. We'd love for you to learn more about us. But again, thank everybody. Thank you, Brian. Thank the governor's office. Thank the partners. Thank everybody. Carter's right down here with the EDC. Thank you, sir, Kevin, for everything you do. With that, I'll give it back to Brian. Thank y'all.
Well, as I mentioned, for the last 2 months, we've had such a great joy working with the Chamber and Jason and several incredible community partners putting this together. But we also get the joy of serving with these community resource providers every single day. And the next person I'm going to get to introduce is a dear friend of ours. She's with the governor's office at the Enterprise Center and the SBDC. I know that we cover 26 counties in Texas, and I think Chandra covers like 72 counties. 80 counties in Texas. So if you imagine her car odometer, it's probably like a 2022 vehicle with 100,000 miles, right? A lot of windshield time. Yeah, a little bit more. Well, Chandra Eggemeyer currently represents the 80-county West Texas region for Texas Economic Development and Tourism with the Office of the Governor. She assists EDCs and city county officials and businesses in helping grow the Texas economy. Prior to the governor's office, Chandra worked as an economic development specialist for the Texas Department of Agriculture and as a local government and business advocate for the Texas Commission on Environmental Quality. Chandra began her public service career as a congressional aide in the House of Representatives. She also spent time in the private sector in economic development and construction project management. Chandra graduated from Abilene Christian University with a bachelor's degree in political science and received her master's of public administration from Angelo State University. It is my honor to introduce to you today Chandra Eggemeyer with the governor's office.
Thank you, Brian. It's a 2013 Toyota 4Runner, 270,000 miles. We're going for the 300,000 mile club, so we'll see if we make it. Again, I'm Chandra Eggemeyer, and it's my privilege and pleasure on behalf of the Office of the Governor to welcome you here today. We're delighted to have you here with us and to participate in the Small Business Series, and we're going to hear from a tremendous lineup of business people who are invested right here in the Panhandle. I would again like to thank our local partners and sponsors for helping us bring this program to you. Please join me in thanking the Texas Workforce Commission, Amarillo Chamber of Commerce, America's Small Business Development Center, West Texas A&M University, Amarillo Economic Development, Amarillo National Bank, Amarillo Convention and Visitors Bureau, West Texas Enterprise Center, and Jeff Barra with State Farm. And on a personal note, thank you from the bottom of my heart to the Amarillo team for being such wonderful partners with the governor's office. We do these statewide, and you guys really, really step up, and you make me proud to be a Panhandle girl. So thank you all so much for helping with this. To our other partners, many of whom are based in different locations across the state, thank you all for coming as well. Some of you have traveled long distances to be here in the rain. Thankfully, we've gotten some rain. It just always comes at one time, right? But thank y'all for being here. Please turn your attention to the screen, and you can see our folks up there, our resource providers that have joined us. They're here in Amarillo, and they're going to be providing valuable information for our small business owners. They're around the room. We've got a lot of tables out here, so I encourage you to go around and meet these resource providers and get to know them, take some business cards, have some conversations. They're here to help you, and we're here for networking between sessions and at lunch. And finally, the Office of the Governor is committed to making Texas a place for businesses to succeed, and our office will continue to assist small businesses, which are the foundation of Texas's strong economy. At this time, please turn your attention to the video screens for a few words from our Governor, Greg Abbott.
Hi, this is Governor Greg Abbott. Welcome to the 2023 Office of the Governor Small Business Summit. Thank you all for taking part in this exciting event that celebrates and encourages small businesses in Texas. There are more than 3 million small businesses in our state, and they employ nearly half of all Texans. Small businesses are the backbone of our state's booming economy, and they offer success for every Texan across our state. We're the top state for jobs created by Hispanic women business owners and Black business owners. Texas is home to the lowest business operating cost, which is why so many entrepreneurs come to our state to find the freedom and opportunity they just cannot get elsewhere. So thank you to all of the small business owners for your investment in Texas. Together, we will ensure that Texas is the best state to live, raise a family, and to grow a business. May God bless you in your efforts, and may God forever bless the great state of Texas.
Well, thank you, Governor Abbott. Yes. Before we get into today's panel discussions, let me give you a brief overview. After this morning's opening session here in the Heritage Room, we will be moving right across the hall into the exhibit hall between two different choices of breakouts every hour. So you'll have the left side, the right side, and we'll have signs indicating what breakout session is in each room. In between each of those sessions, the main ballroom will be open. Our resource provider tables will still be here, so please take the opportunity to come back through, say hi, meet someone, and I promise you, like I said, Business ownership is lonely and it's hard and it doesn't always have to be. So please take advantage of the amazing community resources that we have to help you be successful. After the breakout panel session, we will return back into this room for lunch, and then we will have a keynote panel moderated by the Amarillo Economic Development President, Kevin Carter, followed by a presentation of four Governor's Small Business Awards local companies have received on behalf of the Governor's Office. Also, during today's event, please take advantage of the free professional headshot booth in the back. Every business owner needs to update that LinkedIn picture. We know that we've lost some hair, maybe gotten grayer, or like me, put on more weight since the last time we posted that picture. So just get the headshot, let them focus on what's great. So this being a free service provided by the Office of the Governor's Small Business Assistance Team, which travels all over the state year over year to get these accomplished, and we are so thankful for them and the work they've put in to this event. Well, with that, I say let's take a moment to grab some coffee, get ready for some incredible panels, and thank you again for being with us here this morning. Have a great day.